Hey, pirates, are we there yet?
One eternity later.
So yeah, we promised you a bonus secret guest who is actually right here with me right now. So I'm going to move over. Come on in, buddy.
Hello. How's it going, pirates?
Hey. Hello.
What's up?
Yeah, I'm really here, man. I can't believe it.
You really don't realize how awesome something is until you see it for yourself. This is absolutely breathtaking when you see this diorama in person. Yes, you've seen his videos, and yes, they all look amazing, but I was not ready for this.
So now we're diving into the Marvel Legends world. Oh my goodness, this thing was amazing to see firsthand. And it's also amazing to see a lot of the stuff that we traded in the past. Some of my figures are on display here. So now they're his figures are on display here. And it's just amazing to see. He did an awesome job with this world and all the other worlds. And unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to take, you know, footage of every single thing there. There was so much. It was overwhelming, but a good kind of overwhelming. You know what I mean? But yeah, this is just such an amazing thing to see. And I love the fact that he incorporates two different scales in his world. So it's good to see that as well. No discrimination when it comes to scales. So yeah, I was overwhelmed. Everywhere I looked, there was another amazing scene or shot that I could have taken. And it's just so much fun to see that. So I want you guys to watch the rest of this amazing, awesome diorama. So there's a story behind that shoe. It actually belongs to a 12-inch Superman figure that I got. Somehow that foot fell into the bag that had all these amazing things that I traded with Radtoyz. So yeah, very fun time, had an amazing weekend. Wasn't expecting to get this many stuff. Now there are a few things within this pile that are not part of the trade, but I did buy while I was there. So these two Obi-Wans and his EOPs, those I bought for $5 each at one of his local dollar stores. So in a moment you're gonna see the Radtoyz Dr. McCoy. That was part of the trade. I had gotten him the day that I was leaving to go to Stratford. And next we're going to go into the ships. So yeah, these were some amazing ships. So this is a TIE Sansar, one of my favorite ships. And so yeah, there's a bunch of Jedi Starfighters that have no canopy, so I'm going to have to figure that out. An awesome, really cool submarine and truck. Those are Playmobil, so those are really cool. Can't wait to customize those. Can't wait to customize all these ships. And an ARC 170, one of my favorite ships, and he just added it to the trade. And of course, a TIE Sansar. I'm now a groupie for his band. His amazing stuff. I gotta play some of that CD again. And so these are some one-off 3D prints, except for this. This is actually a ship that I sent him a file for. This thing is gonna look amazing once I get that completed and put together. This little guy, really cool. I have some ideas for that. Most likely gonna be painting that yellow. And of course, La Pièce de Résistance, the X-15. Love that ship. Can't wait to customize that. This is going to be awesome. Like I said, we'll be doing a video where I put this together. All of these things is going to be videos for. And then the Decepticon, these are all one-off prints that didn't quite work out. So I took all those and added it to my pile of loot. Let the toy hunt begin. Our very first stop takes us to Heroes in London, Ontario. What an amazing place. Awesome things in there, but kind of pricey. So we went right next door to Villains, where everything's discounted and it's a little less organized, but still a really cool shop. So it's cool to see them side by side like that. However, didn't find what we wanted. So our next stop, also in London, was the Gibraltar Trade Center. Really incredible place. Like another big flea market all under one roof where you can walk around, you can see the different types of things from electronics to toys. But yet again, we couldn't find anything. So, on to our next stop. So after a short drive, we ended up in none other than Woodstock. Oh yeah. Oh wait, not that Woodstock. We were at the other one. We were at Woodstock so we could go here. Yes, the Antique Mall is where our adventure continues, and let me tell you, this place is three stories of pure antique gold. Anything from furniture right on up to toys and electronics, you can find it all under this roof here. And let me tell you, I got some great deals thanks to the horseshoe up of Radtoyz' ass. He found some awesome discoveries for me, so we found this polar shark submarine. Really cool, $20. You got an action figure and a vehicle. How can you go wrong with that, right?
But wait, there's more.
So here's a bag of goodies, $25 for that big bag. There's Captain Britain, there's Dr. McCoy, but I bought him, so just ignore him. I just put him there because I liked it so much. There's a Terminator in the back. I got him for $5. Captain Britain, I believe, was for about $5 or maybe $8 Canadian. So for us, that's a lot, but for you Americans, that's like nothing. So here's the first row from that bag of $25 figures. Not the greatest. Those guys I threw away, except for that last guy at the end. This second and third row are the ones that made this $25 bag worthwhile. It came with a Dr. Freeze, it came with two Jazzware figures, it came with a few G.I. Joe figures. So yeah, great deal. Was not disappointed with what I received. So yeah, that brings us to the end of this amazing journey that we had with Radtoyz Galaxy. I had the best time. I can't wait to go back. I believe we may have another trip planned, maybe to the U.S., before Christmas. We'll see how that goes. Well, I had a lot of fun making this. I'm glad to be back. Things are gonna start coming back to normal as soon as I get an established place. Right now, I just filmed this in between packing and looking for a new place. So very soon, everything will come back to full force, and I got a lot of amazing things that I'm working on, so I can't wait to showcase that for you guys. So next up will be a video on the Ninja Turtles and their review. Man, that Joy Toy, they know what they're doing, right? Anyways, pirates, until the next video, take care.